Lazare. you've got!
Use yourself. You're a friend to me.
We refer to as an extinct.
I'm an altogether shit.
Huh? Did you squeeze the wrong shopkeeper?
Spank the wrong nun?
Thank you, kind sir. At least I have something to remember him by. May he rest in peace.
meurtre! Garde! Hâtez-vous! Au meurtre!
Retenez votre bras, par pitié, je n'ai rien fait de mal.
A fitting end for you, you bastard. Good news.
Alerte! Alerte! Je viens de trouver un cadavre ici! Vite, de l'aide!
Derrière toi, mets des corps dans les rues.
Cool. J'espère que ce n'est pas la peine.
Dancing away? Why? I only want to cave your bloody head in.
Quelle attention de votre part. Merci, merci. Tant de gentillesse. Merci.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Come here, you! Look like you need a proper beating!
S'il vous plaît, la charité! Un peu de pain pour mes enfants! Et quelques fruits, par pitié!
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
Keep moving.
We.
Hold a moment.
Patriot, die!
I'll rip your heart out! We're coming behind him! Got him!
This way.
Of course.
Wait here. Best we move on.
Yes, certainly.
Hold on. Best we move on.
Yes, certainly.
Hold on. sounded like
gunshots.
Stop!
You!
You were
this way.
Very well.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner? Germain, change of plans.
Don't overextend, little nips.
Germain, change of plans.
You're mine, kid, aren't I? Get back! Kick him before!
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back!
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course. Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract, a man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Well, I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Dallard's decree is now in force. It is no longer legal to be a member of a corporation, guild, or other professional organization whose aim is to control the practitioners of that profession.
Morning, monsieur.
Citizens, a reminder that the National Constituent Assembly has adopted the proposal of the Commission of Weights and Measures, and that all of France henceforth must employ the new single metric system. Is your soup feeding the fire rather than your family? Kettle more of a colander these days. Christophe Bergeron and Sons, coppersmiths and tinkers, are here to help. Come and see Christophe himself in the Rue Saint-Martin, or just listen for the bells as his sons cart their portable workshops right to your street. Distinguished citizen scientists such as Monsieur Laplace and Lavoisier, through the medium of the Mercure de France, will be offering a series of articles devoted to the uses and advantages of the novel 10 radish system. Agriculturalists, take note.
Ravissement.